except for bunnies.
See, okay, that was disturbing.
I thought it was neat. So what is it? What's causing it?
I thought it didn't matter.
Well, not exactly quaking in my stylish yet affordable boots, but there's definitely something unnatural going on here, and that doesn't usually lead to hugs and puppies.
Well, is it just us? Is it only happening to us? That would probably mean a spell.
They got the mustard!
Started singing and dancing. It gave birth to a pterodactyl.
Oh my god, did it sing?
So, you guys do, huh?
So what'd you sing about?
That's right. The volume. The text.
What text?
The volumey text. You know. The Murnum Report.
The what now?
There's just a few volumes back at the house that deal with mystical chants, machmas. Might be relevant.
Here, we could,
Well, I have my hands breath from investigating bodies at the moment, so I'll go to
anything. Great, well, I'll check it out and, we'll give you a call.
Yeah, this could blow the whole thing wide open. Do we have any books at all of them?
Well, who wants to be cooped up on a day like this? The sun is shining, there's songs going on, the skies are checking you out.
What? What are they looking at?
The hotness of you, Dupas.
The boys really thought I was hot?
Entirely.
Oh my god. I'm cured. I'm with the boys.
Do I have to fight to keep you?
Because I'm not large with the butch. I'm just not used to that.
They're really looking at me?
And you can't imagine what they see in you. I know exactly what they see in me. You.
I live my life in shadow, never the sun on my face. It didn't seem so sad though, I figured that was my place. Now I'm bathed in light, something just isn't right. I'm under your spell, how else could it be? Anyone would know.
About it.
Willis said they have a lead on the whole musical extravaganza evil. This demon that can be summoned, some sort of lord of the dance. But not the scary one. Just a demon.
Do they know who summoned it?
They don't even know its name yet, but Willow will find out. She's a brainy type.
I'm glad you guys made up.
What?
That fight you guys had about magic and stuff? That gives me belly rumblings when you guys fight.
Dawn, Willow and I never fought about...
It's okay. It's just... You guys are so great together. I just hate it when you... But that was the only fight I've seen you guys have anyway. But I'm still glad it's over.
Dawn, I there's something I need at the shop. Will you be okay for a little while?
Yes. The 15-year-old can spend half an hour alone in her locked house.
I won't be gone long.
Cause you know I'm here to take that call. So you just lie there when you should be standing tall. But I wish I could lay your arms down and let you rest at last. Wish I could slay your demons, but now that time's past. Wish I could stay. Your star was standing fast, but I'm standing in the way. I'm just standing in the way.
Did you just say something?
Hostage at the Bronze because she summoned him, and at midnight he's going to take her to the underworld to be his queen.
What does he want?
Her. That's all you've got to say tonight. Strong. Someday he'll be a real boy.
So, Don's in trouble. Must be Tuesday.
I just left her for a few minutes.
Oh, it's not your fault. So what's the plan?
Plan schman. Let's mount up.
No.
Dawn may have had the wrong idea in summoning this creature, but I've seen some of these underworld child bride deals, and they never end well. Maybe once.
We're not just gonna stay here.
Yes, we are. Buffy's going alone.
Don't be a stupid kid. There is no...
I want your opinion, Spike. I never want your opinion.
A little confusion spell could... No! I mean, I don't think it'll help.
Forget it, Slayer. I got your back.
Thought you wanted me to stay away from you. Isn't that what you sang?
Spike sing a little song?
Would you say it was a breakaway?